What's up, guys? And today we are doing a review on candy. I mean, what else should I do right now? Comment down below in the comment section down below, and tell me what I should do, what review I should do on. But I have a lot of candy right here, and I kind of just want to review it because I don't want to show you what's in it. But okay, here we go. First off, we have this brand right here. I don't think you can read it. So, let's see. No. You won't be able to read it, but, it's a G-H. It's a G-H-I-R-A. R-D-L-I-mean-D-E-L-L. I can't really tell what this is. I, okay. That's how you spell it. It's a really popular brand of chocolate. So, they're minis, and let's just, I guess this is the best. We'll save the worst for last, which isn't really what people do, but I don't care what people do. I care what we do. So, trash can's right over here. Okay. So, chocolate. Not out of the ordinary. Yeah. And then you go to the caramel. It's good. It's good. Good product. If it was just as cheap as Hershey's, I'd buy that over Hershey's any day. But it's like $5 for, I don't know, so many of these, but like, it's like $5 for like 10 little things of these. Next up, guys, what do you think it is? It's right there. I'm gonna bring it up. What do you think it is? You know what? If you guess gummy worm, you are completely right. Gummy worms are so good. I have more candy here, but if you want more candy reviews, comment down below right now. And if we get 5 comments in this video, we'll do a part 3. I'm already gonna do a part 2. So if you put 5 comments in this video, we'll do part 3 of candy review. And leave a like, subscribe, hit the post notifications on the side, and comment down below if you want to get the comment of the day. So, remember to say good. No, I'm not gonna do that right then, but. Goodbye.